Terrified kids scramble for cover as inexplicable violence breaks out in a classroom. A teacher posted this photo saying, "We are in lockdown. The shots were fired just down the hall from our classroom. Our classroom door is barricaded." It reportedly started when a fight broke out between students at Timberview High School in Arlington, Texas. Four people were injured, and the armed student fled the school grounds in a car.
This person is considered to be armed and dangerous.
A long row of school buses waited outside to take students to safety. Security experts fear more school shootings are inevitable now that schools nationwide are back in business after pandemic lockdown.
We're particularly concerned that we're going to see a dramatic increase in school shootings and other violence based on kids being pent up, locked up, confined at home, doing remote learning, and coming back into a school environment after being locked down for more than a year in some cases.